I live in the East Mojave Desert on 10 acres just outside Joshua Tree National Park. And I love to walk out into my desert property and landscape a large portion of it. I make little trails and line them with rocks. And then every now and then, I find a perfect spot to create a resting place where you can sit and relax on the hike.